I can hardly believe what I'm seeing here. Now, we're looking at occultic things. We're seeing things like the chest of demons and witches and Stonehenge, marijuana, and even the New Age movement, rock and roll music, Dungeons and Dragons.
Father, we just thank you for this group, and we just
bless them.
And now we feel there's another attack upon our society. If I say something like wicked witches and demon clouds and spell books and even the zone of eternal evil, what comes to mind? What do you think of?
Love won't get you high as this. Drugs won't get you high as this.
Hey, here's a little sugar.
Get you high as this. Chains won't get you high as this. Juice won't get you high as this. Crew won't get you high as this. Hate won't get you high as this. Levitate, 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 Love won't get you high as this. Drugs won't get you high as this. Fame won't get you high as this. Chains won't get you high as this. Juice won't get you high as this. Levitate, 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 levitate.
Yeah!
Holy fuck!
I'm here. Find me. Use this. Your mind. And this